growing up is that I grew up in a PK, as a PK. My father was a minister, my grandfather was a minister, my mom was a church musician, and it was kind of destined, wasn't it, that I would do that. But one of my most precious memories is we would go to Lakeside, which a lot of the ministers did for their annual conference. And I remember as a young child, 2, 3 years of age, sitting out on the porch singing hymns. And from that very early day, hymns became very important to me. The words spoke to me. And there are particular words that you will be hearing in our next piece that is, God will take care of you. And I remember my grandfather just busting out, God will take care of you. Full voice. I think they heard him all the way down Vine Street. It was a magnificent time, and it still blesses my soul to think about that. And what wonderful words for me to remember. Don't you think? God does take care of us, no matter what, no matter what our situation. Have that faith and know that there is someone beyond us who's got our back, who's right there with us, who knows where when we need to reach out, that there's a way to feed our souls and to give us that confidence that we're going to be okay. God will take care of you. I think that's one of the reasons why I was so attracted to this anthem that you will soon hear. And then there's another piece that you will hear prior to that one, where the words are, God is faithful. His saving power surrounds my life each and every hour. Listen for that in our next piece. And I hope it's a piece that will bless you. I really appreciate the affirmation that you just shared with us. Please feel free to join us out in the rotunda. I know there's lots of people who would love to speak with you and share some cookies and something to drink. And honestly, I'm just so appreciative that you came out to hear this music. We are so thrilled each and every Sunday to be able to sing, to be able to play bells, to be able to glorify God, and for you to come and hear us, that just really is a nice shot in the arm for us and an affirmation to us that our ministry is important. We do want to share one final hymn, or one final spiritual with you, and then we'll meet you outside.